Everyone knows you can't have a Sonic game without an accordion player.
Okay, you said in an earlier point that the humans need to be massacred immediately, and yet you're just going out and say that this guy, every Sonic game needs an accordion player?
Why are you taking everything he's saying so literally? It's clear he's just trying to make a joke. Whether you think it's funny or not is a matter of opinion, but it's so obvious that it was not supposed to be taken seriously. Did you even read his video description, or did you just ignore it?
I think he ignored the video description, but he had good intentions, because like I said before, people actually think this way.